What assignments are due for you guys on Canvas? You got two options. One option is to look over on the right-hand side and look at all of the assignments that are listed up, but that really only gives you half the picture. Your best bet is to come over here to the left, click on the Modules tab, and bang, it opens up. It'll probably open up as just basic economic ideas, okay? And if you click on the little switch, it all drops down, and you'll see everything that's involved with this module. It looks like a lot, but really it's not a whole heck of a lot. The majority of this information is support information, kind of tells you what the module is about. For example, the first one, Module 10 Introduction, just a paragraph talking about what you're going to learn in this particular module. You click the next button, you get all the standards that are associated with this module, okay? Then you get into your pre-assessment. Now you've got two times to take this quiz, and with this assessment, I'll take in the highest score basically, but it's really just an idea to see what you know and what you don't know as you move forward. Next, you'll get into an overall introduction or more specific introduction to the module. And after that, you get into some actual work type stuff. You'll get some link to guided notes, and you'll get link to a graphic organizer. You can access these as Google Docs, and you can use the Google Docs or answer the questions using Google Docs, or you can print it out and work through on a hard copy. The next button, you will come to, that wasn't supposed to do that. Here's the actual graphic organizer. Don't worry too much about that. And I said, oh, like that. And then you've got the actual presentation. There's the first one that says basic economic questions. You click on that, okay? And if you have a problem with Adobe Flash Player, it's not going to show up for you. However, if you click on this one, this is a screen recording that I did. The audio is not the best in the world, but you'll see all the information. You use the information from the video to answer or to fill in the blanks from your graphic organizer, okay? Anyways, you go ahead and you'll flip through all of those assignments or everything that's listed on these particular pages, whether it's vocabulary, introduction stuff, a self-check, and then a mastery assignment. You then move into the second lesson of the module and repeat all of those same steps again. Hopefully this helps you out. If there are any questions, feel free to send me an email or hit me up on Remind 101. All right? Catch you later.